In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most magnanimous. Honorable Managing Directors, Dr. Abdul Majid Chutto Saab, Dr. Absar Al Hasnain Mehman Saab, Venerable Ali Mohammed Saab, esteemed Maula Abbas Qureshi Saab, respected Salim Khaskeli, the principal of the City Grammar School, and my promising students, Assalamu Alaikum wa Rahmatullahi wa Barakatuh. May peace and blessing of God be on you. Sadaqat ho to dil seeno se khichne lagte hain waiz. Sadaqat ho to dil seeno se khichne lagte hain waiz. Haqeeqat khud ko manwa leti hai, bani nahi jati. On this historic and pleasant day, I am doubly and duly delighted to know that the City Grammarians won the spelling competition that was managed by Dawn Newspaper of Guru in Karachi. No doubt, the City Grammarians have performed a marvelous job in this context. Let me tell you one thing, what was the reason behind holding this competition? You know, learning words is very easy. Learning words is very easy, but learning spellings is very tough. You know, a pathologist diagnoses diseases. An educationist diagnoses students' mental diseases. Everybody sitting here is suffering from dyslexia. It is a term that is used in connection with the education. Dyslexia is a disease that causes all the people to forget spellings. Sometimes teachers forget spellings, and the other times students forget spellings. Therefore, the competition grows very tough, and they held this program to know the mental approach or access of the students. Therefore, they tried to bring out the cream of the whole province. And no doubt, I think you have realized today this, that the City Grammarians are intelligent. But believe me, when I was the principal of the City Grammar School, I once said to Dr. Absar Hasnain Mehman, that sir, we could compete with the Karachi's students. No doubt. I said to Dr. Absar Hasnain Mehman, at that